Fix Sea of Thieves Beard error codes while playing the game. First of all, the Sea of Thieves game is all about gold and chest and other treasure. One below are the common Sea of Thieves server related issues and possible fixes. Fish Beard, you just keep trying, closing and reopening the app later. Daffodil Beard, check the service status on the Sea of Thieves website. Fluffy Beard, the game server down or is getting an update. Lapis Beard, Lazy Beard, removed from sessions due to inactivity. Gray Beard, Kiwi Beard, apart from the server issue, it could also be because of multiple profiles signed into your account. Then, try signing all of them out, and only sign into your own account. 2. Check if you're running the beta version of Sea of Thieves at the time. If so, try updating your game. This would also work if you're facing Beige Beard. 2. Lavender Beard, Cyan Beard, and Cinnamon Beard and other common errors and possible fixes. Cinnamon Beard and Bronze Beard, quit your Sea of Thieves game completely, then reload it and try to connect the app again. Check if your internet connections are good. Lavender Beard, check if you're using some real-time security program and slash or firewall software, proxy servers, or other network management slash manipulation tools. If so, temporarily disable such an item. Hint, try performing. Clean boot if you're using a Windows computer. Ash Beard, Alabaster Beard. Almond Beard, and Cyan Beard, check your consoles, i.e., Xbox Live, network status via the settings and network menu. See related info at https://goo.gl/hfqtsj. I get an error message when I run the test network connection on Xbox One. See op at https://goo.gl/3ht6dg. Sea of Thieves error messages explained, Cyan Beard, Lavender Beard, Cinnamon Beard, and what we know about other errors. Avocado Beard, check if you have an active Xbox Live Gold membership.